Let's take a look at this Goa trip. This is my first trip to Goa. It's a really green place. Water everywhere. If you like water, you will love Goa because it's everywhere. Some amazing restaurants and seafood. It's a seafood paradise. And there are so many beaches. There are way too many beaches to visit in one go. And you can see some amazing sunsets. There are some amazing restaurants by the sea, which light up really beautifully during the night. These are the boat casinos which run all night long. Goa also has some really amazing looking churches. The weather in Goa is quite amazing most of the days. The architecture on these churches is something to behold. You will be stunned by the beauty of the churches. They have some really divine looking churches. The big three churches are really close by, so you can see them all in one go. And each of them is very unique. Both in their architecture and how the insides look. Even if you are not religious, you can now marvel at the architecture. So many small lakes and ponds everywhere. No matter what your preference is, you'll find a beach for your liking in Goa because they have so many different beaches in Goa for its amazing food, beaches and churches. Quite nice. Check it out.